I just think it's been handled badly because it's broke all the old farming community up, because we can't breed stock can be sold into England, and there's a lot of people who be here today what's not here because of the bluetongue. Should have been, all country should have been left into it. That's what I think anyway.
It seems to me that we are in the dark, really. You know, we don't know from day to day. I know they got a problem with it, but you know, we don't know where we're going.
There was talk that in Pembrokeshire we were going to be in the restricted zone after the Royal Welsh Show, and I heard today it could be 6 weeks, it could be October. Everybody's just left wondering what's going to happen.
That we don't really know what's going on. We don't know what zone we're going to be in, if they're going to change the zones. We have a lot of Suffolk and Blue-faced Leicester rams, and the sales are less than 60 days away. We don't know whether we're going to have to vaccinate before then or not. If we do, we'll have to get a vet to do it, which will be more expensive. We just don't know where we are. It's very worrying, especially after the losses of last year because of the foot and mouth.